guess I'm a bad boy. When I got off my ass and got to the cash and got in my bag, boy. Please don't think it's sweet, I stay with the heat even though I'm a sad boy. You better watch the way you breathe around me for that breath be last, boy.
I've been drinking red reds, boy. I've been trapping out these birds, McCoy. New one, baby, my wrist is merely 9 months. Overseas, honey skin, bitch, croissant.
What's up, guys? Today we're in beautiful San Diego for spring break. We're gonna be doing a challenge video today. Let's get right into it.
Yeah, I've been quarantined living with my kiddies, trying to teach me how to cha-cha. Fold around, let the door open. Now they know that they can't stop me. Don't place me in no cop car. Yeah, I'm on probation, so it's gas I blow. I found love in my bitch, so I don't ask no more. I can really sit back, ain't gotta pass no dough. All of my dough.
Alright, guys, so for the first challenge, it's gonna be an obstacle course. So you have to start off by running up here. Going across the pool, you have to swim across the entire pool. Okay. You have to walk up the stairs, slide down the slide.
So once you go down the slide, you have to swim across, and then
you have to make it in.
Bro, you're so bad.
All right, and then
West Brick.
They were the only team last year.
Oh my god!
Jump over these two chairs, one at a time, though. Right. You have to swim across the pool again, and then get on the hot tub and stop your time.
2, 1, go!
Frick! This is bad.
All right. Just gonna walk up those stairs. Oh, shoot. Just gonna have to take this ball and make it into the basketball hoop now. You won't make it? Oh, come on. Oh, plus 10 seconds.
Wait,
go,
can I go back?
Go. Nope, you can't.
Okay.
Just tell me your time.
1:14.
All right, 1:14. Pretty good time, but that's plus 10. 1:24.
Two, one, go. Ain't no way this blat is winning. Okay, swim. Okay.
Go over there and get
it. Okay, now swim over here.
No! Get back! Oh!
Good shot? Okay. Bro, buddy, you didn't make it first try. That was so stupid. Jesus, my phone.
1:15. I win. Let's go.
Dude.
Let's go.
You're lucky I didn't know the rules.
Hey.
All right, guys, for our next challenge, we are doing it. It's like pig, but it's just it.
Okay, guys, Colin's first shot is just going to be this.
Oh. No, that's I. Let's go. No, don't get wet. Oh.
All right, guys, so this is going to be Colin's second shot. I'm pretty sure he's doing a dunk. Just do it. Yeah, go. Oh, god dang.
That was terrible. You didn't do it in air, bozo. No, we're going to watch the replay. All right, guys, after further review, Evan did it wrong. You're supposed to do a little spin in it, and you can see the fiction. And you can see when I went, I did a little spin. So that's one try for Evan. And if he doesn't get it in this next try, then he's out. And then me and my brother are just chilling in the hot tub, having a good time. And then Evan here, he's pretty goated. Yeah, we're pro gamers. Did you know that? Like, MS, like. Yeah. Yeah.
Frick, wrong hand!
All right, Evan loses. He did it wrong again. That was just terrible. He sucks. Yeah, see you in the next challenge.
All right, guys, so for the final challenge, whoever wins this, it's going to be the loser dare for the other person. It's going to be first to make it across the pool, and we're going to be building our own boats with the supplies we have.
Okay,
so his first item is that thing.
And...
Mark.
Test it to see if it works.
Okay.
Oh, that hurt me. Wow. Alright, guys, so I added some things up. I put this on top and then put a blue noodle under. So I'm gonna test it to see if it works.
Oh.
Is it noodle?
Yeah, it works. Alright, guys, so I think I'm just gonna grab all of these.
Oh crap. Oh, it's so cool.
In this, it's basically all nice and good. Okay, guys, so my boat is complete. I don't know how they have this many pool noodles. Alright, now I can test if it floats.
Oh god. Dude, this honestly looks kind of good.
I don't know if it's gonna.
Sheesh. Zane! Oh, go get it out of the pool.
Alright, guys, so the finale is going to be a race. It's going to be first to make it from that end to this end. And whoever loses has to go down the slide and get pelted by a bull. If you don't watch, you have to restart.
Just go all the way back to the beginning. You have to get back there.
3, 2, 1, go!
No!
Alright, guys, so for the loser dare that I have to do, I'm gonna have to slide down the slide. Tom's gonna help me with that. Really?
Welcome to Bobby Life. Rockstar lifestyle, my name, you're love.